I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you. You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take the sting out these words.
I'm Rebecca Grant. I'm going to be providing you a tour of TASC. That's Tactical System Kinesiology Training Center. TASC is a 12,000 square foot facility located in... We provide real life scenarios to law enforcement, SWAT teams, personal executive security, and private security teams. I'm here with Adam, who's one of the instructors here at TASC. He's going to go over the different kind of guns that they offer. So what do we got here?
Oh, we have shotguns, assault rifles, handguns, pretty much any weapon that you'd like, you know, we have for you.
Now, how come everything's blue?
These are UTM, basically safety rounds. They're used for training. As you can see, this little orange tip dart here. It goes in, it fires just like a real gun, but it's non-lethal rounds, and it's used for training here at the test center.
So nobody's going to get hurt in here today, right?
Absolutely not.
So can people bring their own, like say agencies, can they bring their own guns?
Absolutely, yeah. They can have them come in, bring their own guns here. Under strict safety and supervision, we'll allow them to use those. But if you're just a normal, somebody come into TASC, we will let you use one of these weapons so you can go ahead and rent them and try them out.
Absolutely. So I'm willing to try them out. I've never shot a gun before, but which one do you suggest I try first?
I say we start with the handgun, and then we move up to the big boy here.
Yeah, I would have to say, is the big boy here maybe one of the favorites?
Absolutely.
Yeah, I took a wild guess. Okay, all right, let's try this.
As you know, here at TASC, safety first, so if you could go ahead and put on your safety goggles for me, please.
Gotcha. All right. So how do I load this up?
Yeah, basically we're gonna go ahead and you're gonna take the gun here. So go ahead and take it there in your right hand. And then take the magazine.
All right.
And slide the magazine in the bottom there.
Okay.
You wanna keep your finger off the trigger until you're ready to fire. Never touch the trigger unless you're ready to fire the gun.
Okay.
And then what we wanna do is just use your right thumb to press this latch down. Press it down there. There you go.
Okay.
And you're ready to go.
Okay.
And then...
How do you load it?
Okay, so basically, take the magazine here, you put it in the bottom,
press it down. Okay.
Then you pull this back here. Now you're locked and loaded, ready to go.
I'm shooting?
You're shooting it.
Okay.
Absolutely.
All right, so I know the laser comes right here, right?
Yeah, but you can just use this sight here. And you should be able to see it right there.
All right.
Go.
All right, next up, we got the restaurant cafe scene. We provide real life scenarios to law enforcement, SWAT teams, personal executive security, and private security teams. I'm here with Adam, who's one of the instructors here at TASC. He's going to go over the different kind of guns that they offer. So what do we got here?
Well, we have shotguns, assault rifles, handguns, pretty much any weapon that you'd like, you know, we have for you.
Now, how come everything's blue?
These are UTM, basically safety rounds. They're used for training. As you can see, this little orange tip dart here. It goes in, it fires just like a real gun, but it's non-lethal rounds, and it's used for training here at the test center.
So nobody's going to get hurt in here today, right?
Absolutely not.
So can people bring their own, like say agencies, can they bring their own guns?
Absolutely, yeah. They can have them come in, bring their own guns here. Under strict safety and supervision, we'll allow them to use those. But if you're just a normal, somebody come into TASC, we will let you use one of these weapons so you can go ahead and rent them and try them out.
Absolutely. So I'm willing to try them out. I've never shot a gun before, but which one do you suggest I try first?
I say we start with the handgun, and then we move up to the big boy here.
Yeah, I would have to say, is the big boy here maybe one of the favorites?
Absolutely.
Yeah, I took a wild guess. Okay, all right, let's try this.
As you know, here at TASC, safety first, so if you could go ahead and put on your safety goggles for me, please.
Gotcha. All right, so how do I load this up?
Yeah, basically we're gonna go ahead and you're gonna take the gun here, so go ahead and take it there in your right hand. And then take the magazine.
Alright.
And slide the magazine in the bottom there.
Okay.
You want to keep your finger off the trigger until you're ready to fire. Never touch the trigger unless you're ready to fire the gun.
Okay.
And then what we want to do is just use your right thumb to press this latch down. Press it down there. There you go.
Okay.
And you're ready to go.
Okay.
And then...
How do you load it?
Okay, so basically, take the magazine here. Put it in the bottom.
Pop it
press
in.
It down.
Okay.
Then you pull this back here. Now you're locked and loaded, ready to go.
I'm shooting?
You're shooting it.
Okay.
Absolutely.
All right. So I know the laser is right here, right?
Yeah, but you can just use this sight here, and you should be able to see it right there.
All
right.
All right, next up, we got the restaurant cafe scene. Corridor or task, you can see everything's numbered, so your commander upstairs can have access.
Rooms, you can
to
hide
pop-ups.
So many bad guys. We got so much more to see. Come on.
Hey, no wise guys. Here at task, there are so many little rooms for your agency to hide in. Like right here, this is another kind of classroom setup. Maybe a little bit more like college, you know. But you gotta be ready. You gotta be on your toes at any moment. Hide them up.
Come out with your hands up. Keep your hands up.
Who's in there?
Come from behind the door.
What's the door?
Let me see your hands. Put the weapon down. Put the weapon down. Put the weapon down. Come out. Come out with your hands. Let me see your hands. Come on out. Come on out. Keep coming. Keep coming. Keep coming this way. Keep coming. Keep coming. Keep coming to the side of my foot. Turn around. Turn around. Turn around. Back up. Back up. Back up. Keep backing. Keep backing.
There's another guy. There's another guy.
Okay, get down.
He's on the side.
Get
of the
down.
House.
Get down.
Next up, we have the apartment scenario. Next up is everybody's worst nightmare, the classroom scenario. This next setup is the hotel corridor. Well, let's just say it's a back alley. Anything that you have to be ready for if you're Secret Service, you have to get ready if you're protecting the president, the governor, Lady Gaga, who knows? Who knows? Next, we got the parking structure. You got bad guys here, here, here. But what you always forget is your tactical nightmare, which could be sniping right there. So what you gotta do, we got all set up. You got your stairs right here. Come get the bad guy if you don't wanna send your guys. Hotel, apartment, house scenario.
Beyond the boundaries of your city's lights, stand the heroes waiting for your cry.
Clear. We have our spiral staircase, where your team can watch out, because you never know what's below. Next up, we have the staircase, which every agency can't get enough of. We have vantage points up to the left. We have vantage points.
Welcome to the control center. Here at TASC, we got 16 motion cameras, which can capture your team's every move. You can critique them at a later date, and what's so fun is you can play with sounds. You can see how they act under pressure. You can put a helicopter in there, dog barking. There are over 25 sounds here to create stress and see how they're going to react under pressure. Patrol car. What you can do is push away from the wall and put in any position, but you better be ready. You better have your bulletproof vest on because this is a felony stop and you never know what is coming at you.
Take out the keys with your left hand. Keep your hands up. Don't step. Drive up. Walk back slowly. Walk back slowly. Driver! Driver, walk back slowly.
Turn around.
You got a gun. Get down.
He was at the wrong place at the wrong time. He's a victim, possibly, trying to get out of the building.
I was joking, but yeah, it was a bad shot.
You know? But this is what I'm saying. This is just to make you think.
Look.
So as you can see, there's lots of spots to hide out at TASC. But rule number one, you always got to watch your six, because you never know who's going to be there.
I'll be there to help on that day when you need your brothers and sisters to cheer. I'll be right here. Citizen soldiers holding the light for the ones that we guide from the dark of despair. Standing on guard for the ones that we shelter. Starving for a meal to eat, when they simply need a place to make their beds, right here underneath my wing, you can rest your head. On that day when you need your brothers and sisters to care.